Down on Drackler, trying to get out of a jam. Ball gets past Young, and the game is tied. Ronson slides in safely, 1-1, and Jurie moves over to third.
Well, there's the announcer jinx right there. A.J. Young's been blocking everything, but look at this ball. Gets into the dirt in front of home plate. Not much of a chance for A.J. to block that. And by the time he comes up with it, safe at home for the tying run for BYU.